I'm Mignesh and talk about Australopithecus afarensis. This species lived in about 3.9 to 2.9 million years ago, which belongs to species of Miocene period. They are tree climbers, and then the pelvis, it is a type of bone, this near to the abdomen, similar to the human, not exactly similar, quite similar to human. And then they lived in dry lands, and then the brain capacity is 461 cc. The behavior is similar to the gorilla. Thanks.